Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism, and welcome to Battleborn. Today's random pick will be ISIC, and I will be going on Paradise map on Meltdown match.
Earn points by guiding your minions to designated incinerators, and destroy enemy minions before they reach their own. The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing it.
Let's see what kind of...
The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
I think I'll go with the shield recharge delay this time. Even though shield penetration could be useful, but the enemy has two people who don't have even shield, so...
Begin.
Verbal communication is insufficient to describe the
action. Our minions are moving toward the objective.
And I got almost all the shards now. Building that. And destroying these minions.
I am laughing hysterically right now.
And targeting that Boldur there. Oh, there's Toby too.
Let's do that again.
Well, there was Rath there somewhere. I'm not sure, exactly sure where he went. Ah, there you are. That's not good. I need to. Ah, there we go.
Suggestion: run while you can.
Let's get that down, and then continue focusing here. Hello, Boldur. And let's pick our augment this time. Reflect enemy fire. Trying to get that Thumper turret down. There we go. It's down now. And let's get these minions out of here.
You died, and nobody cares.
Backing away for a moment. There's the turret down. Now Toby goes down, hopefully. Oh. Bad thing about this boulder here. There we go, much better now.
Not bad, fella.
Run off. Hello, Toby. I'm back again.
It's the beginning of the end.
You go down, finally. Let's make a our healers work a little bit easier.
Ow. Died as you live, like a sniveling coward. Congratulations!
Get back here! Oh well. Let's get that next augment up. Not dying today. Hello, Boldur!
No.
Rat, come back here. Oh, come on. Why are you all running now? Let's get these minions down once again.
Subject nullified.
There we go. Need a little bit of extra shards, but can't see any of them yet. Going to see if there's anything here.
That douchebag gallivanting this way.
Well, hello. Getting this shard cluster here. And let's get the damage reduction one and destroy their bumper turret here. Way too easy. And let's go and help our team by stopping this. I kind of did a mistake there by going after that shard cluster, but oh well. Isn't too bad. We still have a quite nice lead. Getting these last few shards here. And there goes with that last equipment. Get back here, Thorn. Oh well, don't get back here, but let me destroy your turret then. There we go, and now we can actually I'm getting this shard so we can build the turret here.
We do not understand.
Thanks for sparring with this deadly innovation from the LLC.
And there's Thorn over there. I saw you. Hello. Let's destroy their supply station.
The only thing I love more than killing is not dying.
And now time to back away for me. For a healing station. And then let's go and help. Stopping these minions once again. Let's see.
Ow.
Stun duration.
Ow. Not bad, fella.
The cycle of recycling is never ending.
going to go and heal up. Now, where's our team's Miko?
Your hip cage would look great on my wall and on fire.
I kind of missed there.
Last friend's not bound. A flying template.
I'm a stupid drunk infant.
Last words recorded.
We are halfway there.
Let's get that accelerator down. And upgrade that. Going to go check an auto other side here. No enemies yet. But we can put up that turret here. There we go. And going to stop these and then go help out on the left side.
It's been a pleasure murdering you, fella.
And augment. Shield recharge.
Friendless loser inbound.
Go in, go in. And heading to other side now.
Not bad, fellow. Suggestion: run while you can.
Hello, Toby. Oh, come on.
The LLC
it's shield time.
Regrets what is about to happen to your spine. Ow. Ventilation compromised.
Oh, come on. Oh no no no. That's hurting.
Ow. Ow. Last words not found. A flying template.
I died like a
last words recorded.
Let's get that down. And I'm going on middle here. So I can target from longer. Distance. Oh, Toby is there. There we go.
Our universe is doomed to an eternity of darkness.
And let's get that fart strength upgrade. So you Thorn. And Rath.
Admirable spirit, Villa.
From piles of scrap, you shall be remade.
Hello, Oscar Mike. Hopefully you're going down. Well, almost. Heading to that middle ground. Yeah, I gonna take that out. Off now.
Giant minion deployed. Shepherded to our altar.
Hello, Toby.
Science.
The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Get back here. Get back here, Toby.
That was me. I did that.
I'll have to make sure I'm not in a firing range there. And destroy their... There we go. Oh, come on, that was way too close. Yeah, that's kind of failed. Going to back away for more for now. Oh, they had the turret there. Ah, I didn't want to lose that. Oh, come on.
I hate you so much.
That was almost got it. There we go. That was way too close. That didn't go as planned, I think.
Enemy appears at 50%. Enemy shield up minion alters relocated.
And backing away. Going to build this. Apparently I've been missing our healer quite a lot for some reason. Oh, come on. That could have gone better.
Is pleased with you.
Let's get the augment. Damage blocking. Ah, there's that rat.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Let's head back there. Let's get these shards, wards up, not shards.
Thanks for sparring with this deadly innovation from the LLC.
And I'm going up here.
It's a murder party, and literally everyone is invited.
And I'm going to see if I can help out this side, but doesn't look like. Ah, yes, I can. Oh, that wasn't good. Oh no. Ah. Well, that happened. Well, let's get the. Duration increase. Yeah, nothing to worry about. Our team will win this match easily. There's really small chance that we lose here, but I doubt that will happen. Hello, Toby. Can I get you down? Maybe. No, to... Well, let's get Rath down. Toby is still alive. Let's get the speed increase for that now. There we go. Toby died. Yes! That went quite well. Although, I think enemy team wasn't really working too well, so I don't really... Well, I think our team just worked better together rather than individually. I think that was the main reason for our team victory there. Also, I got a Whiskey Foxtrot finally on this released version of game, not on just on a beta. I'm still not sure if I like that Whiskey as a playable character myself, but I might learn to like it later on. Oh, new mutation. I'll have to see what that does. But, yeah, I was evenly on kills with our team's Montana, but got less amounts of deaths myself. And extremely great work on our Miko. Oh, that actually might explain why we did so much better, because I just noticed the enemy team didn't have a healer. So that really explains that why we had so easy time there. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching me play as ISIC once again. I will be seeing you next time. Goodbye!